Luthery is the art of making stringed instruments. Established in 1975, the Roberto Venn School of Luthery in Phoenix is the longest running guitar making school in North America. We paid them a visit to see how they're striving to keep this art form strumming along.
So the Roberto Venn School of Luthery is basically a guitar making and repair school. We teach guitar making, we teach repair. Our primary objective is we are occupational training. So we're training people to start a career in the field of luthery. You know, many people are looking to start a new career, and when we're here to train them. The school has been a licensed trade school since 1975, and we have been accredited since 1979. However, the school started in the late 60s as a build-your-own guitar apprenticeship program. I don't know that we've seen a decline in interest in guitar making. However, you know, we've seen enrollments go up and down over the years. We've had many years where we had waiting lists. In recent years, we've seen some smaller enrollments, and I think it has a lot to do with the implementation of electronic music, and more importantly with electronic information. You know, it's so easy for people to find information out there. But the reality is there's nothing better than instructor-led training as far as the way to learn to do something. I don't think guitar playing will ever go away. The actual ability to be able to pick up an instrument and make music acoustically, not being plugged into something, you know, I don't think that'll ever go away. Students adapt pretty well to hands-on learning. Nowadays, a lot of younger students might not have had that experience. You know, they've grown up with phones in their hands and computers. But the hands-on experience is unlike any other. I think a lot of our students learn more than just guitar making. They learn about themselves. They learn how to use their hands. They get confidence and a mechanical aptitude. So there's a lot of things that are gained by a hands-on learning experience. Roberto Venn is a opportunity for people to embark on a career in something that they love and do something that they love for the rest of their life. It's one of those things where, you know, it's really a career of passion and a lifelong journey of learning. It's one of these things where it doesn't matter how many years you've done it, you're never going to have learned it all, and you realize that, you know, after being a student here, it really makes you humble and realize how much there is to learn and share with other guitar makers out there. A lot of people will attend Roberto Venn, you know, assuming they're just going to build a couple of wonderful guitars and start a career in luthery. What they don't realize is that they're going to make a group of lifelong friends, and there's a real camaraderie that happens throughout the course. On the first day of class, you know, everyone's a little shy, they don't know each other. On the last day of class at graduation, most of our students are practically in tears, and you know, they plan on staying in touch for the rest of their lives, and we've had lots of graduates who've done that.